I would tell you that the police officer, when he came in, he was most concerned about being able to talk to his mother and wanting to make sure that he was able to speak to her before he went into surgery. You know, you always have to take care of mom.